So, perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, yeah, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve or very much the dress code. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. The action has already started. Well, Peter, this is a game where I really don't think I need to spell out who I'm expecting to provide the sparks. The name is Diego Maradona. Not just footballing royalty, I think what's more appropriate is godlike. The name itself strikes fear into the heart of opponents. What a player. Gets the better of his man, loses his balance, and loses the ball. Beckham, Ronaldo, to run onto it. Ronaldinho. Tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd. You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here. Referee's given a throw. Mateus. No effort on target is acceptable if levels of enthusiasm and energy are both. Ronaldinho took well to step in there. That was more than necessary. And here's Beckham. Mbappe. Keeps everyone guessing. Ronaldinho just lifting it over. It's caught up. Tries a shot! Roberto Carlos can get it clear. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Maradona! Keeper's done ever so well. Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A plus grade. So Carlos, Mateus, here's Van Basten.
The
referee brings the first half to a close. Both sides have drawn blanks. Twirled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. It's the first half compared with your expectation. Well, this has proved a very frustrating day so far, especially for the strikers. Nothing has been created for them. I think the service has been extremely poor. Lacking only in goals, the score 0-0. We're already back underway here. Barcelona, pretty fortunate not to be trailing at half-time. They've been lackluster and second best for me. And if ever a situation demanded a telling off from the boss, it's this one. He has to spark a reaction. PK, and it's played forward. Messi tries to get it forward quickly. He gets past his man. Mateus. Ken's got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Oh, he's breaking through. Fernando Torres. Oh, shooting chance!
Bastard.
An exhibition to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Yes, good.
Barcelona themselves into the lead. Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Van Basten, looking for... It's Van Basten! And in it goes!
Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I don't know.
It's a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Sudah aman, 2-0.
Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. And here's Maradona. Well, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
That was just the top draw finish. It was always in control. Couldn't have placed it any better.
We have got ourselves a game here.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now. It's Iniesta! Terrific save from the keeper. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Okay.
Oh, smart save.
Yeah.
He's gone for it. Should have put that one away.
Carlos really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied. Barcelona are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk. Scores. Here's Van Basten. Assistant referee, Frank Gibson, offside. Barcelona are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too. Khan sends that a long way.
And it's Maradona.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Just a few more moments for the... Ronaldinho!
A real chance.
And a real let-off. Cafu. Drives it forward. And it's Ronaldinho. Van Basten. Oh, he's found him. It has a pop! He's looking to get there first. Beckham get. And the referee brings it to a close. Barcelona